I'm not a big advice guy because I feel a little bit like a misfit myself in my life.